Good morning, everyone. Welcome to Chole Plays 10 Minute Mornings, Sunday edition. I am addicted to this game, so sorry if you don't like it. But you're going to have to deal with it. Boy! So yesterday I actually had time to stream a little bit, which is not something I ever have time to do. It was kind of nice for a change. To actually stream for a minute. Of course, there were no viewers, but, you know, who cares? Do it for me. I don't do it for the dollar. I want a handgun. Foxy Brown. But anyway, hope you guys are all doing well. I'm doing great. It's a nasty, rainy day outside. I don't know what I'm gonna get into today. Me and the boy are home alone. So, we'll see. Come on, 10 seconds. Let's go. I don't have a lot of time, guys. Alright. Looks like we are coming from the northwest. There we are. I might wait till somebody over here to jump out. There goes the little jumping beans. Laters. I guess we'll try to get to one of these little villages or something. Well, maybe this up here on the hill. Let's see, some good starting point. A little bit of high ground. I'll probably just find a shotgun up here. As usual. Wee. And the truck. Oh man. That was terrible. This is not a good start to this. Didn't know that somebody was following me down. We're on the very edge of the circle. It's not good. And we have nothing. We have a gas grenade. I've got to turn off the stream overlay. It's killing me. I don't know if he even saw me. That was nerve-wracking. Sorry, I get really intense in this game. Sometimes I forget that I'm recording. Really? There's no weapons here? Nothing? This is a joke. What have they done? Heard some faint gunshots. Faint, not fake. Faint. I guess all that's failed is you grab a crowbar. This is hilarious. I literally have nothing. Except a scar. Quick draw, extended mag. Hey, doing a little better. Got 30 rounds from a scar. Alright, where are we going? I guess we can run across the street here. Is that where I was? Well, we've got to head some direction. There's a buggy. We got an 8x scope on this thing, so. Yes, let's go. The doors are open. We got 30 rounds. No bueno. Go to this. This is probably a terrible idea. But we're gonna go for it. I'm just gonna drive by and see if these doors are open real quick. Yeah, they're open. Should we check the barn? Oh, Yep. That was fun. That was just a bad start. Just a bad start. Oh, man. Let's go again. Well, we have a minute. Well, we have a couple minutes. I mean, this hairstyle is just... You can't beat it. I didn't know you couldn't respec your character. I probably wouldn't have done this hairstyle. Yeah, come on. These people don't want to see this crap. I do want to tell this girl here that she has good taste in clothes and hairstyles. Can I turn off stream overlay? Enable, there we go. Aha. Yes. That's what I wanted. Roughly the same trajectory that we had last time. I did try to burn a guy to death. That was fun. Can I make it all the way over there? Let's go for it. I'm going for it. You should be able to see where people were going. Like if they were jumping with you or not. You can't see anybody now. Come on, give me something. I see a buggy. Oh, it's a tractor. Never mind. Dang. Okay. So far, that was nice. Look at me. Check me out. Already a level 2 helmet. Well, that was a decent place to jump. Why not? We'll take that. I doubt we'll ever use that, but... Burst mode. Well, it was an extended mag for that gun. What is that? I about left that. That would have been terrible. Nothing. Bueller. SK-12, that's the 12 gauge. Yeah. Nobody got time for that. I figured I would be in the red zone. That's usually how that works. Find a decent place to loot and you're in the red zone. .556. Never know when you're gonna need that. Alright. Oh, we are way far away from the... That's right there, we've got some time. This time is all we need. Yeah, I heard you. 2 minutes. Is that the door I came in? No. Really? Nothing? No bandages? Youch. I feel like I hear a car. Man, we got a long way to run. We've got a minute left, and there's a buggy. Should we take the buggy and go loot? Alright, well, we know the buggy's there, so we can use that too. Unless somebody takes it. I don't really know what a gas mask does. I think it's just for appearance. Real quick. Nothing for you. All right, we got 10 seconds before this gas starts coming. That was luck. And we're heading the wrong direction. Steer clear of these big cities or towns or whatever they're called. I don't want to be caught in the middle of that. Is this the circle? Yes, it's the circle. This looks okay. Nope, it's looted. Wait, somebody's still here. For some reason, they didn't go in that last house. I can't tell if that's the airplane or a car. I don't know where he went. He just stole my car. I feel like he stole my car. It's like somebody was shooting at him too. I think anything takes, yeah, nothing takes 45 ACP. But I will take your 9mm ammo. Thank you. Hey, get out of here. Wait, that's not a good spot to be in. Oh, what? He was waiting on me to get in the car. Fantastic. Alright guys, rank 55 both times. I think that means I need to go buy a lottery ticket. And this is getting to be a long recording. But as always, I love you all. Have a great weekend. Peace.